Oregon's Supreme Court on Friday kept former President Donald Trump on the state's primary ballot, declining to wade into the legal chaos over whether he's disqualified to be president until the U.S. Supreme Court rules on a similar case out of Colorado. Oregon was one of several states where liberal groups sued to remove Trump from